Chris Cusimano here, and here's my brand new listing in Boca Chase. If I didn't live in Parkland, I probably would move my family here. With low crime rates, A-rated schools, it's the perfect place to raise a family. And right about now, it's time to take a look. As you walk in the door, you notice they have a huge wide open space. You got the high ceilings, and then you also have this big living area here, which they're using as a dining room and a living room. And as you walk across your hardwood floors, on the right side, you'll notice that you have another living space, which we will get to in a second. And it leads you to this breakfast nook. Just have breakfast and coffee here. It's a perfect spot to do that, looking out your bay window in this awesome kitchen, which I just love. You have the eggshell cabinets. It kind of has a Victorian feel to it. This granite top perfectly matches the cabinets. And also all the appliances are stainless steel. You don't have to do anything except move in and cook. All right, so you take a couple steps down and you're in this massive family room. Well, right here is a bathroom, but this family room is absolutely huge. It's great for entertaining for your friends and family. If you want to entertain outside, you can do it well because the patio is right out here. All right, so here's the patio. If you look up, it's hard covered, perfect if it's raining out, and then you have a screen-in patio that extends out a little further. If you have a pet, this is ideal because they already have a dog door put in for you and it's fenced in. So not only is this community family friendly, it's pet friendly as well. All right, let's go upstairs to the bedrooms. Now, having all the bedrooms upstairs is why there's so much living space downstairs. All right, so we're walking from the guest or the kids' bedrooms over to the master suite. When you walk in, you'll notice that you have a large walk-in closet, and there's a great big sense of space in this room because you have high ceilings. And when you come back into the bathroom, you see that it was updated. So whether you are a shower person or a tub person, it doesn't matter because you have both. I want to thank you for spending some time with me checking out my new listing in Boca Chase. I do appreciate you doing that. And if you would like to see more of this home, just reach out to me. I'd love to show it to you. And also, if you're watching this on YouTube, hit the subscribe button. We're doing a bunch of cool stuff, and we don't want you to miss out on what we're putting out. Once again, I'm Chris Cusimano, and I'll see you around. I want to welcome you to my brand new listing in Boca Chase. If I were going to move my family from anywhere, what do you mean from anywhere? From where I'm at to anywhere. This is a place that you want to move your family to. Let's go. Now it's time to go check it. What the f*** is my line? They have A-rated schools, low crime rates, and everything you why would I fuck that up? It's A-rated school. And you know what? Why did I do that? I don't know why I did that. Do it again. Don't shut up. Don't talk. And then you can... Yeah. That was okay. It's perfect. No one really has to leave the area if they use it. Yeah. Take the entertainment anywhere else, like the outside. Anywhere else. There's a half bath down here. Super awesome. Which is ideal. I would always have to see that it's screened over to the extent... ready. Here we go. Here you have two of the second and third bath... All the bedrooms are upstairs because Let me take you across the hall from the from what kind of bedrooms? It has a tub, has a shower, and I don't have to say after that. And you look up, you have high ceilings. I appreciate you taking your time out not just listening videos. We need commercials. We have informational purpose videos. We have, what else do we have?